Okay, folks, let's do this. Okay. We know how this whole song and dance goes. So we need to sink their boat. Avast, yeah. Let's just get this over with. I just hate this fight. In the entire game, this fight is one of the ones I particularly find particularly distasteful. Purely to do with the fact that just the sheer scale of the RNG is something that I really loathe. Come on, really, you knocked me off the... Okay. Let's get our stuff online. Send more people across. Okay, fine. Yeah, I know we need to break up the ship before we sink, but it's not a lot I can do at that point, because it's all RNG. Which is the thing I hate about this game, is the... Because there's no guarantee now that I can even win, because the amount of guns they have... And they just keep sending units who all have the ability to knock me off the guns. Okay, at least we managed to beat them there. So I just get really frustrated because sometimes the RNG in this game is just really, really broken. Yeah, okay. So now here comes the axle. multi-stage function of the fight, which is just... Yeah, here we go. I don't mean to sound salty, but it's really hard to do a tactical game where you're constantly getting hard countered. I still have to think about my character's health, because, you know, not only do I have to think about that, I have to think about, like, getting out the blast radius and all that thing. I know, so I just get frustrated. It gets really annoying when you have to repeat stages in this game. I'm not gonna mess around, I'm just gonna go straight to kill her. Because I need her dead. Pull back, because we're going to have to pull back. Wait, oh, didn't I move her? Just kill off the mushroom. Thank you. for the mushrooms down at least. My hero's taking a ton of damage. Okay. Let's get his attention. Alright, so now we go to the next phase of the fight. Shadow and Dust. Yeah, I got an achievement, Shadows and Dust. Okay. Hello there, right here. So let's see if we can do this. Let's go. So you need to kill off the little confusing things as quickly as possible. Okay, let's just keep going. So he's got to keep spawning out these things that are confusing, which is annoying. We just had to keep on top of them, otherwise we get absolutely wrecked. Okay. Almost there. Okay. So we need to basically now not the greatest formation in the world, but it is the only one I've got. Okay. Let's go. We need to get rid of that pixie more than anything else. Okay. You can start working on the arms. Let's go. Let's do this. That comes a tentacle. There's a bit of damage, but now he's in a relatively good position to cause me issue. We have to go. So it keeps wiping out his extras. Ouch. Okay, that's those reinforcements gone. That's okay. Okay. We've managed to get rid of all the add-ons. Rightio. Okay. But 1 second, folks. So about that, folks. Okay. Right. Yeah, those guns do a ton of damage. We need to deal with him because he's going to be a pain on our back line. And of course, the RNG doesn't favour us. Yeah, well, at least he got hit a bit. Yeah, we need to get rid of him because he's murdering our back line. So he's got to pop outside now. Find out that their god eats them. Let's go. Now we took care of one of the elite enemies anyway. Now you see me. You're making it worse than yourself. Okay. Don't doing this to me just because you're my brother-in-law. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Okay. So they're turning up again. Fantastic. Okay. Eating on the tongue. Just let me clean Chog's teeth in peace. Have to fall back quickly. Clear the blast zone. Okay. Let's take care of the add-ons. Dive. So we're basically running back inside the mouth. I'm going after the squid thing because there's no guarantee that the tentacle won't pop up and destroy this platform that we're on. Let's fall back out of the way. Okay, so he's going to pop down there. That should be good enough range for us to get. There we go. Alright, Ulver, you're coming with me. Not again.
See you with your tiny, pathetic eyeballs. Just be quiet for a second. What? Ugh, what are you up to, you handsome blonde idiot? Shh, be quiet. Okay, that was just... gross. Your stupid dad's stupid friend just ate the... Never mind. You don't want to know. Trust me. No, not the... What is it with you and iced cream? Shut up. I'm trying to watch. Sorry I yelled. Just shut up. Please. Oh, I see. Well, good luck with that.
So, there we go. Need to go and drop off the quest. But yeah, unfortunately that's how sometimes pit people works. You need to kill all like the add-on units to prevent the random RNG from messing up what you're doing too much. Not something I'm particularly a fan of. But it is a strategy nonetheless. Put that stuff in there. But no, yeah, I suspected that was what we'd probably have to do. It's just very time consuming. Because we could be pretty much spend an entire episode just on that single boss fight. Because that's how we had to play it. So you see why. So it's sometimes why I get frustrated with this game. It's almost sort of like you have to be like metagaming sometimes just to handle the RNG that the game throws at you, which is not something that I like doing. I'm not a fan of like meta playing in games. Okay. Let's get that done. So that's all our loot, rewards, and presents and gifts. We'll go and check them out. See if there's anything worth it. Okay. So that's everything there. ton of things. Not a lot, actually, to be honest. A bit of gold. Is it true? Was that the fabled rainbow bridge? Yeah, I think I've got to go over to save Hansel, says Horatio. Then let us set out right away, but what is happening to Yosef's face? Oh. Ulvo, we're definitely going to need him. Ain't that right, little guy? Meh. Dude, I'm your host now. You need to get my eye back to save Horatio's kid. And your sword, the eye will help. Sorry, it's really hard to look at you right now. Yep. Your kid is as good as home. Next stop, Rainbow Bridge. Emperor's giving you a reward. So. Some extra junk. Stuff we already have. Unfortunately, I have to spend most of it now on this. Let's see if there's anything worth getting for our heroes. Got another one of those. So the sword fist still isn't as good. That still isn't as good. Okay, so basically knout. What was the great sword? Just that. Okay. Yo. New heavy helmet. Was it? I couldn't see it. Oh, there it is. Yeah, let's go with that. Nice changeover. So, yeah. Not a lot of stuff that's useful. But that's for next time, folks. I've been Cornish-knight. This has been Pit People. And we haven't managed to advance the main story. I will see you all next time. Please like and subscribe. It helps me a lot. Goodbye.